Welcome back to our special report on Yuriko Omega. During the war, Yuriko was used by the Empire's military machine. Her psionic powers made her one of the most dangerous weapons in the Empire's arsenal. Her reign of terror ended when the Allied forces invaded Tokyo. Yuriko was found unconscious under the rubble of the Imperial Palace and taken into custody. Transported back to the West, she was kept in complete isolation in a high-security compound deep in the jungles of Guam.
He did this to you, Yuriko. Dr. Shimada turned you into this. Because of him, you will always be hunted. Always. It is time to wake up, Yuriko.
My head. I'll need some time before my psionic talents come back to me.
You can't let Dr. Shimada get away with this, Yuriko. You must break free and return. Return to punish him.
Oh.
Shimada can wait. I'm going to tear this place apart first. They kept me here like an animal. I'll just have to bring this whole place to the ground.
We've got a high priority threat. Battle station!
This base recently received a huge shipment of cryo canisters from Future Tech. I guess it helps keep the prisoners on ice.
Hey.
What's happened?
The show is about to begin.
Oh my God! Friends!
free all the prisoners. They know what it's like.
Okay. I guess the path goes here. Cryo Legionnaires are worthy as ever.
A log of all the Soviet prisoners of war stationed here who surrendered after the Battle of Leningrad. How shameful. I should find all the secret files in this base. I might discover their weaknesses.
Okay. I think I don't have any. Getting away here is the thing I'm worried about. It's really, really hard.
isolator trooper. They haven't even figured out how to remove his suit without killing him. Those lasers hit hard. I need to use my psionic shield.
Guys, I completely observe I get hit by outside the radius. Absurd. That's right, cryo.
Most of these guys are just Future Tech's hired guns? The Allies are just buying their military muscle now? Bombardment system called the Pacifier. Future Tech pitched it to the Allies as an alternative to their orbital defense network.
Es octobuco. Gotta find him. Where? I don't know. There's a trooper. To throw here.
Destroyed everything of value here. I should get to the port.
See? You are so powerful, Yuriko. So powerful that they cannot stop you.
Propaganda demonizing the Crown Prince Tatsu. If not for the prince, I might never have been born, for better or worse.
Against you.
I have some thing. Okay, should be good.
Commission hundreds of cryo legionnaires from Future Tech to help keep the peace. They're calling this a VIP containment center because they freeze their subjects rather than just lock them up. This is just a prison camp.
think I missed something. I really missed something. Can I go back? Gonna miss something. Yeah, I really miss. I'm missing something. I know it. There is one more. I don't think the information I had are enough. There's still one more. Sure of it. Where? I don't know. Because this map doesn't actually... There is somewhere in here. I know it. I mean, how could I miss anything? How could I miss anything? Like the Desolator Troopers and some more information. Probably I could actually explore. I didn't explore anything, everything. There's one over there. Oh, there you are.
Commanders responsible for the attack on Tokyo Harbor. They're being hailed as heroes.
While to find that thing. When every little bit counts. Lost one. Okay, where am I going? Just keeping them as alive as possible. That's what I'm doing.
Those aircraft carriers are the last thing standing between me and Shimada.
Bye. Okay. Yeah, Cryo Legionnaires are your best friend here in this chapter. Easily touch that.
Yuriko, what Dr. Shimada did to you, he did the same to me. Help free me, Yuriko. Help me.
I'm finished here. It's time I return to the Empire of the Rising Sun. I've got a score to settle.